In Baku, Oscar Piastri could have been forgiven for smiling sardonically to himself. He can only have enjoyed the irony that he will be the main violinist on Sunday after being informed unequivocally this week by his McLaren colleagues that he will be Lando Norris' backup for the remainder of the season. This is due to the fact that, following a week at the Azerbaijan Grand Prix, where the talk in the paddock was all about McLaren supporting Norris above his Australian colleague, everything went wrong for the team in Papaya on Saturday during qualifying. Main guy Norris had a disastrous day, not being able to advance past the first section of qualifying after his slow-moving Alpine, driven by Esteban Ocon, unfortunately, receiving a yellow flag. On the other hand, Piastri produced an incredible last lap in qualifying that was only surpassed by Ferrari's Charles Leclerc, who likes this track so much that it was his fourth consecutive pole position. Piastri skirted dangerously near to the wall on the street circuit. While Norris, a contender for the title, will start 16th on the grid, Piastri will lead McLaren's aspirations from the front row, probably without a team order. It was indicated to him that there was nothing stopping him from receiving the go-ahead to pursue victory on Sunday. Certainly, the Melbourne man smiled. At least Piastri, who is 23 years old, has a fantastic chance to prove his abilities once more without having to worry about backing Norris, who will perform well on the competitive schedule to score significant points. He trails leader and winner Max Verstappen by 62 points. Verstappen, who will start 6th in his Red Bull, has a great chance to expand his lead. Despite being 4th in the standings, Piastri isn't discounting the possibility of adding another triumph to his collection. In Hungary, he was given the opportunity to win his first race when Norris, the McLaren team, gave him the go-ahead. After considerable persuasion, the Englishman finally accepted. "I think the way we're starting is sure, but following around here is going to be incredibly tricky," Piastri shrugged when asked if he thought his McLaren had the speed to win on Sunday. "I'm sure our car will accelerate quickly. However, I believe there are at least 7 more cars on the circuit that aren't any slower." It appeared to be very close between Red Bull, Ferrari, Mercedes, and us throughout the entire practice. He continued, saying of his last qualifying lap, "It was a bit scruffy. In an attempt to maximize the experience, I simply moved a little too near to the walls. This song rewards perseverance, and I had a great feeling the entire time. I'm thrilled with P2, believing it to be the best result I could have asked for today."